them devil strict mind. If you want to kill a strict mind,
feed them devil strict mind.
If they want to kill a strict mind,
feed them devil strict mind.
In a morning coffee, CEOs get hung up by their neckties. Don't believe it? I got natives older than Jesus, whose only thing is war now, roll out and blow them to pieces. This the beginning of the end for them, descendants of the policies of extermination. So no, I won't accept apologies or all the things they're offering. Their promises were proved lies, war dancing in the moonlight. We'll take them out in due time. It ain't making sense. My patience wearing paper thin. If the earth's really our mother, how the fuck we let them rape within? If the earth's really our mother, how the fuck we let them rape within? If they want to kill our strip mine,
if they
about taking heads? If they want to drill our strip mine,
beat the devil strip mine.
In the morning coffee, CEOs get hung up by their neckties. Don't believe it? I got names older than Jesus, whose only thing is war now. Roll out and blow them to pieces. That's the untold, unknown truth. Let's take these cats to war soon. Already tried forgiving, and we ain't winning in their courtrooms, are we? Listen, so fuck a pipeline. I'ma hit you where it hurts. I'll say it then. This native land, fuck they pipelines, prisons, and they churches. Fuck they system, cause it's worthless. To be perfectly factual, I'm asking down to bust the president, to burn out the capital. But I'm supposed to be scared of their rules, embarrassing the fuels, stop the struggle. But what I'm saying, nothing compared to what they do. And I can talk about how I rap, but in my backyard it's hard, and the war's still on my native people to target. We get ignored though, but then again, maybe their lord knows why they still the resources to make the rest of the fucking war zone. It's a foregone conclusion, we're losing our fucking minds here. Stop praying to them devils and put them devils in the crosshairs. Our prospects may seem bleak, but we ain't even started yet. The war for our ancestors, that's the only way to honor them. That's real, I don't hear it enough, but our spirit become the thunderous drums that comes to crumble the cities and buries them all. If they want to drill our strip mine,
feed them devil strip mine.
In their morning coffee, CEOs get hung up by their neckties. Don't believe it? I got natives older than Jesus, whose only thing is war now, roll out and blow them to pieces. And that's the unheard, untold truth. Let's take these cats to war soon. Already try forgiving. We ain't winning in their courtrooms. But listen, imagine being 5 years old, taken from your home and raped. Controlled and made to listen, cause them Christians can't control their hate. Them babies pleaded for their lives, they died and they were thrown away. And most were made to suffer, they were tortured to be shown the way of God. So don't tell me I'm supposed to follow. I'll load my hollows for rebellion like there's no tomorrow. I'll teach these kids the shit you won't, because you're scared to fight and terrorize these terrorists, Canadians and Americans, prepare to die. I got a problem with these promises of hope, because they honestly a joke. Got that motherfucking Donald in my scope now. Loped out with a ghost out here on the hunt for pigs and politicians. Shit, bring the system down at once. Make our ancestors proud of us. They'll sing our songs. So when we die with honor in battle, the wind will bring us home where we belong. So I'm fighting without compromise. I don't want no peace with them devils. I want to watch them die.